Hey, we're going to do a little bit different here. All right, we'll switch pace, then we'll go a little over tight, low single. Okay, I didn't have the ability to open, jab, 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 boom, low single. That's not me. I didn't have that ability. That's not saying I didn't move my feet, but my hands were just as important as my footwork. Okay, once again, okay, so we're going to go a little over tight, pull, rock the step, low single. Okay, so again, I'm very basic. I do an over tight on one side. It's this side of the body. That's it. I'm grabbing my head here. I'm over tight. Right here. Now, that's the biggest thing. I don't want to meet more in the forehead. I want his ear to his bicep and my hand on the opposite side. Okay? Again, I'm a right leg lead. My back leg's got to come up. Okay? All I'm doing, I'm just getting this foot to step. Right here. I'm getting this foot to step. Right, I'm not worried about anything else to get this foot to step. So when I pull everything to my back foot. Little step, I'm rocking all the way to my right foot. Here. Right, I'm rocking back. Now, I can cross pick. What I'm going to do is I'm going to release and my low single. And my knees stay in front of the toe. Before I'm on the mat, back of the foot. Right, my shoelaces have to be on the mat. What is that? Now, watch. Sit, stand up. My toes are in the mat, where's my head? Watch, put my shoelaces on the mat. I want this position. Now, a lot of times we're going to go through, right? We're going to go through the leg, oh, knock it back, get back to the position. By the way, the rest is freestyle, you don't want to be choked out, chest wrap. This stays here, okay? Now, as I run this way, I run to my open side, and I hit him in the hip. Look up, is he a ball on? Another one, don't stop. All right, so, let's sit here. Pull it here. My position. In and out, out. And I knock it over, I didn't hit you. And what'd you feel, Max? What'd you feel? It's backward pressure, right? You step, where's all this weight? Boom, he steps, I hit, sink out of position. Look how good a position I'm able to drive, my forearms on the mat, my elbows on the mat, my forearms right by his shoe. Here, head to the knee, shoelaces tucked under, elbow tight. If he goes to drop on me for a front headlock, I'm good. Where's he going? I'm good. Get him off of me. Alright? Well, if you mess up, you want to do this, jump up. Even if I'm just shooting a regular low single. Here, you want to post his hand. Alright, drop him in. That's getting good. Gonna get tight. Jump up, jump up. Now go. Go up, go up, go up. Got it. Go up. Tense your neck. I'm telling you, those guys will drop on your head and shoot low single. That's what you're doing. Right? Freestyle, that's what you're gonna deal with. Go bend it. Shoot a low single. Here. Here. What? Give me that. Yeah, there you go. That makes sense? Protect your neck up. Stay tight. Make sense? Punch that hand, you're gonna get choked out. Alright, we got 2 minutes. Let's hurry up. Ready? 1, 2.